So with NBA 2K23 release, I thought it would make sense to run some controller gameplay with it using the backbone one in the iPhone 14. Now 2K23 is currently available on Apple Arcade, so you will need the subscription to check this game out. Also, if you're not using a mobile controller right now, it's probably time to try one out because they make gaming on your phone 1000% better. I'm gonna go through one quarter of gameplay using the Golden State Warriors and trying to hit some three-pointers. Of course, as you guys are watching this gameplay, we'll have some great resources below in the description for the Backbone 1. For now, let's run it.
Come on. Yeah.